try and get you above 2500 at least.
So yeah, if you look at the marker near the refugee camp, we seem to keep running into SF around that particular area. We did clear a couple of houses of insurgents in that area there. We were there for that one. And we've run into a lot of AAF within Pianosa, and there's a military complex kind of like here, where they seem to hold up. And what else? We ran into a lot of contact in the prison the other night, and there's usually a few guys in this forest as well, encampments and whatnot. Not really sure what the timeline is, because some of it's AAF and some of it's insurgents, but basically everything south of Pianosa we haven't really got eyes on, so we're sort of going into uncharted territory. We're probably going to have to rely on the drone doing recon to really give us a good lay of the land.
Right, I'm there's not much of your objective. Just any like compounds or anything you remember, just mark them like sequentially, so 3, 4, 5, that way I can just call a 5 mission on like for the artillery when we get to it, just on like 1 or like 5 or like 6 or whatever.
We probably just need to worry about what's in I'd say like everything south of the prison. So like
what the fuck?
We can get recon just roughly in that circle as we're moving up and get them to mark targets. Like, I think that once we get to the rocket battery, then we can start lighting stuff up. Everything more than that has fairly much been cleared a few times over.
Okay, on approach.
How do you want to jump, by the way?
From the top, so I'll say go, then wait 1 second, the next person. From the top, so may I'm scared, Kevin, where I'm...
Just to be certain, good to eject.
Okay, to jump. Okay, go, go.
Way off the chart here.
380.